John bought Lake Erie Rubber because he saw a stable business that had room to grow. But in the 3 years he's owned it, two things started to happen. One, his longtime clients started to slow down as those industries moved overseas. Then two, COVID comes along and grounds everything overnight. Part of John's sales boot camp initiative was reaching out to new clients for his dog toy. In that process, he made a major inroad with one of the biggest buyers in the business.
Hello, this is John.
And this is Melissa Seligman calling from Bark.
BarkBox has more than 135,000 subscribers for its monthly dog toy box and $200 million a year in revenue. If they agree to carry his dog toy in one of their boxes, it could bring in more than $500,000 with just one order.
I wanted to see if it was possible for me to come by your facility tomorrow and check it out. I'm in the area.
Absolutely, that would be fantastic.
Awesome, really excited to meet you and see where all the magic happens.
Okay, well, thank you so much. Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good, I'm John.
Melissa, nice to meet you, John.
Nice to meet you too.
Thanks for having me today.
We have 14 employees.
Okay.
And the facility is 24,000 total square feet. Down the center aisle, what you'll see is our four main injection presses. This is press 13. This press is where your products would be made.
Awesome.
What
else?
It's
a really impressive facility.
What do you think would be the maximum volume on a rubber type product that you guys would supply?
100,000 units.
100,000? Okay.
For a 1 month stint?
We wouldn't be able to ship your entire 100,000 piece order that first week. We could ship about 4,500 toys per week.
How many shifts do you guys run?
We're running one right now.
Key concerns. John's team is operating a one-day shift. We expect three shifts a day, 3 8-hour shifts. And so they'll definitely need to scale their production in order to meet our needs. It puts the subscription at too much risk to invest too heavily in a new order.
We've come all this way, and unfortunately, we've come up short. Melissa needs 100,000 toys. John can only do 36,000. New equipment is too costly, and they don't have the manpower to run around the clock. Meaning, unfortunately, this huge game-changing opportunity is just slipping away.
Hello.
Hi, John. How are you? Nice to see you.
Good. How are you? Good to see you, too.
We would like to place an initial order of 20,000 toys with our design, with the opportunity for reorder.
Oh, wow. That's amazing. Thank you so much.
It's great.
That's huge.
Thank you for the initial order, because like you said, you know, this is just the beginning, so who knows where it'll go.
It was great to meet you guys.
Holy crap, dude.
That's huge.